Hello, Internet. Today, I'll be using this, which is a microscope. So, here's the manual it came with. Model M150 biological microscope. It's a bit torn. I did that. Sorry. So, here's the instructions, if anybody wants them. And that's it. So the way you turn it on is you click this and then it's on. But for now, I'll just turn it off. So it comes with this box. Let's see, can I open this? Kind of hard. I'll just put my camera real quickly on the floor. So this is what it comes with. There is this paper of what these display. So number one would be pine leaf. So if I so number one, which is this one, is also pine leaf, because here it also says pine leaf. So let's take a look at what pine leaf is supposed to look like. So the way you do this is you move aside these things on both sides, then you take the one you want to look at and then you place it in there. And then you just kind of like put these things on top, and make sure you do both of them and adjust if necessary. Then you can take a look and see what's inside. It's kind of blurry. So, we've got to use some adjustments right now. I want to switch it to the minimum, like that. Let's see if that's, okay. So, there, as you can see on the screen, hopefully, is a pine tree leaf. It's kind of like a needle. So, yeah. Now, let's try switching it out for something else. And you can put these back by placing them in these, like, tiny slots. Let's see, what can look cool? Honey bee mouth parts. 22. Let's see, 22. Ooh. So which one's this one? Okay, yeah, found the mouth part. You can see it says honey. Well, this is house bee. Yeah. No. I think I just mispronounced it the first time. Sorry, guys. I'm not biologist. I wouldn't know. So let's see, what does it look like? If I can adjust the camera. Let's see, can I? Yeah. So I've moved it upwards a bit. Let's see what we can see now. Wrong way. I've got to move it down a bit. Wow. Maybe we should, if you want to just adjust how far for it is, like doing like that will move it higher. Doing it like that will make it go lower. So, let's see. Kind of blurry. Let's check. Okay, so I think this is like the best we're gonna get. So if you want to take a screenshot, do it now. All right. So that's how you do it. To turn it off, you go here and click on the circle. Now it's off. And oh, this one I think was over here. I don't like putting this away because it's kind of hard. And once you're done, you can place this paper on top like that, and you can now just close it. And that's this microscope. So that's a pretty good microscope. So the reason I know how to use this is for two main reasons. One, I take biology classes instead of regular science, and this is a biological microscope. So of course we'd learn this one in biology because it's a biological microscope. And the second reason is that my grandmother is actually a biologist. I think she's a doctor, but that's also like a type of biology. So yeah. Oh, and also if you want to hold it, it's kind of hard, so you want to put one hand on the bottom over here and the second hand will hold it up here. I cannot demonstrate because I am using one hand to hold the camera and the second the microscope. But if you do hold it, make sure you do it correctly or else it might fall, break, and your parents may get upset with you. So yeah, that's it for the microscope. I hope you enjoyed. Goodbye.